Alright, so Pirate's Crucifix starts from side control. Here, again, live toes. Drive that way, then get heavy. Scoop his head. A good way to set up Pirate's Crucifix is driving pressure on his face. See that shoulder pressure? Once I turn the pressure on his face, kind of forgets about his arm for a second, so I can pop it and hook. Once I hook it, first one, I'm going to pull his arm behind his head as far as I can while keeping his arm flat. I grab his head and I put his chin to his chest. Okay, that's the first one. So, we're here, driving in live toes. I'm going to start my shoulder pressure, make him uncomfortable. Push, scoop, right mid tricep, pull it back, put his chin to his chest. Don't let him roll up. The flatter I keep his shoulders, the better. Second version, here. I'm going to block his arm, I'm going to walk his head over, put my fist into his armpit. I block his hip. You're welcome.
Yep.
Alright, so that one really sucks. So when you get a guy who's strong, and I get this question all the time because I love this move and I always teach it. The guy's like, well, what if he's too strong? I can't move his arm. His arm's locked, your arm's strong. His arm is locked and I can't move it. So if I can't move his arm, move his head. Walk around. There I go. This goes quick. Okay? So first one, I'm cupping his tricep here. Second one, I'm putting my knuckles to the floor in his armpit. Third one, free today. I'm gonna catch here, start my crucifix. I'm gonna pop his thigh. Super easy. My chiropractor charged me $60 for this.
What are you charging?
You get it for free today.
Thank you.
Free adjustments all day.
Thank you.
So here, I pop, I scoop it, just like we did in the first one. Now I elbow to the back of his side of his thigh here. When I elbow his thigh, I move it and I scoop here, create a spine lock. So his back is twisting opposite his upper body. All right, so you got three variations to your Pirate's Crucifix. First one here, second one here, third one, we